this farce with some answer. I will start by reminding the court that nearly 20 years ago in this